What's going on, guys? We are back with an exciting news to all mobile players in this world. Yes, you saw it from the title itself. Yes, we are going to play the original Destiny 2 on mobile device. And if you are new here, consider subscribing for more videos like this one. And guys, you can literally play on any Android device. It only requires you to have a device with 2GB of RAM, Android 5.0 or above, and also with a stable internet connection. Also, if you are not from the mentioned countries here, you have to use any VPN and connected to United Kingdom or any of these countries. As I am from India, I have to use a VPN. So with no further ado, let's get right into this video. Firstly, guys, open any browser and search for Nvidia GeForce Now and click the first result that pops up. When the site loads up, you can see it's a cloud service for all devices including mobiles. So click on the Join Today button and choose the free membership. It is actually free now because previously it was a paid option. Now we are getting this for free. So just click on the Join Free button down there. And what we have to do now is we have to create an account in Nvidia GeForce Now. You can either log in with your Facebook or your Google. So I have already made an account for myself, so I will just sign in with that. Just after creating your account, it will ask for your permission. So just give the both permission and click on continue. So what it does is it will now send an email to a registered email ID. So go to your email ID and verify this email from Nvidia GeForce Now, and then you will redirect back to the browser. After verifying your email address, what we have to do is we have to go back to your Nvidia GeForce Now homepage and click on the top right button and click on download. And then you can see all the available devices. Windows PC, Mac OS, Nvidia Shield, and also Android is here. There is no option for iOS. So just click on the Get It on Google Play button and you can see I have already installed this application. So just install the application from here. In my case, I'm just opening the application now. As you can see, it will show you the terms and conditions. Just click on Agree and Continue. And there it is, guys, the power to play. So click on Login and you have to log in with your registered email ID or password, or you can use Facebook or Google. And it will wait for some time and then you can see Join Today is down there. Just click on Join Today and now it will redirect you back to the website. So what you have to do is you have to register with your registered email ID and password. Now your account has been activated. It will prompt you with a message saying, "Congratulations, your account has been activated." I have already received that for my account, that's why I cannot show you. So just get back to your application and you can see these are all the available games in the Nvidia GeForce Now for UK. If you choose another country, you will get some more games. So what we are here is for the Destiny 2. In the action category, you can see the Destiny 2 is right over there. And also a small caption is right there, gamepad require. You can play with your in-screen controls, but the problem is it is so hard to play like that. So I recommend you get a gamepad if you have an Xbox or a PlayStation controller. It will work very well. And just click on continue and you can see the game requires a gamepad. Just click on continue and you can see analyzing network. So what it does is you need a stable internet connection to work. So just wait for it to continue and you can see it is now showing connecting. Since we are using a free version, we have to wait for the players ahead of us. As you can see, the gamers ahead of you is 46. So it will reduce to 45, 44 and then it comes to 0 and then you can play. So I will do a screen share now.
It doesn't make sense. The Cabal conquer systems by blowing up planets. Whatever they want, it must be here, in the last city.
This is Commander Zavala. Civilians, report to evac points. Guardians, rendezvous in the plaza. Our city will not fall.
Cade.
Hey, you two. Give me a sec. Zavala's doing the hero thing in the plaza. Me? I've got a date with whoever's behind this. It'll be a short date.
Open gate, Titan. My armory is open.
Follow the path from there. It will lead you through the hangar to the plaza. I'll take care of these people.
If the
Cabal want war. Give that war.
Evacuation orders.